IV dose drama use every possible method to capture the interest of the children who would like their language. It's fun, I get all the time.
Use it or lose it. How can teachers and parents make the learning of Chinese language fun for the younger generation? Join Deborah Soon and her guests on Culture Point tonight at 10 p.m. on Channel News Asia.
Thank you.